Hey, what's up, guys? Kevin McMullen here, and today I'm bringing you over to my buddy's house to check out his Toyota Supra that has been sitting outside for 10 plus years with no car cover. The car is white, and if you remember a while back, if you've been following me on Instagram, which if you haven't, you should be, I've posted pictures of this car before, and it kind of brought an uproar, if you'd say, in the comment section about the current condition of it, because it has been outside in the elements for 10 plus years, no car cover, pretty much under a tree, and we're gonna go look at it for a little bit. So I hope you guys enjoy, and here we go. We'll be right back. So what did you guys think of that? The Toyota Supra is Mike's dream car, and even though he has let it sit outside for a while, as you can see, he's got a lot of other cars around that are projects of his, and he just hasn't gotten around to it. Plus, you know, if you're not aware, Supras are pretty expensive to build, so it's a time-consuming and expensive process. So, you know, what do you guys think? Do you think he should finish it and, you know, pretty much drive it the way it is and slowly keep building it? Or do you think I should buy it and put it together instead? Let me know in the comments. Thanks. Thank you.